health science classes, we have two pathways now, okay? The pathways are pre-nursing and phlebotomy, okay? Our medical laboratory technologists is what our tech is what it's called. And for those two pathways, you can each pathway has an industry cert. For pre-nursing, it's the nurse aide class, which is considered the Medicaid nurse aide. And that's a state mandated course. It actually is federal, really. And that it stems back from 1986 when OBRA, which is a federal law, came into effect that requires the training of all people who want to be nursing assistants and work in long-term care. Now, you don't have to be registered, a state registered nursing assistant, to work in the hospital, believe it or not. But you have to be to work with skilled nursing home patients, okay, or residents. Then the other pathway is phlebotomy, and you can get your industry cert through that, which is a nationally recognized test that you take, both of them are, that allows you, number one, we'll finish up nursing. For the CNA, or the state registered nursing assistant, you can work. You also need that for many colleges to get into the nursing program. So that's like getting a dual credit class for practically free. We do require that you pay half your fee for your test. Of course, you have to pay your insurance fees. That all totals less than $100. That's pretty good for a college class.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Can I ask you some questions about the health science classes here at the hospital?
Sure. Hi, I'm Emory Thorpe. I'm a completer. I've completed 8 classes here in the health science field. So I'm doing pretty good. Think about going into nurse practitioner. Having these classes has really taught me a lot. It's got me prepared for what I'm going to end up doing later on in life. It's going to be my future. Now I'm going to put food on the table for my family by doing this. So it's great to have this opportunity here at Grayson County and take these classes. It's going to push me to excellence.
You can become nationally certified as a phlebotomist. You can get a job anywhere. I have two students right now, or we have two students that have finished a phlebotomy class last year, and they're working at the hospital.
That's cool.
And so, yeah, it is really cool.
Yeah.
Which will also afford you a job while you're in college.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to go to medical school, if you want to go to nursing school, whatever it is, you know, both of those jobs will help you get into college and become, and actually help you earn some money while you're in college.
All right.